Don't text your ex. Tonight, don't do it. I'm talking to the lads mainly, because that's worse when you're pissed. Lads, don't do it. Don't go to 75 show and then text your ex.